Welcome to Sonic!
Hello, my name is Zach, and welcome to Sonic 1 with a bunch of
friends. You can do it!
Sorry,
okay,
I couldn't help
stop playing now.
Okay. Anyway...
I'm here too!
Okay. Okay, here we go. Stop,
no,
just give me the loading screen,
happening.
I just want to play Sonic.
I'm doing math, so... Yeah.
Okay,
confused.
Going to Green Hill.
Green Hill Zoom!
The only
oh,
zone
so
I'm actually decent at
again?
In this game.
So you're just playing all over again? You're starting over?
Yeah.
Okay. Because you played it before, and... Long time.
But that kind of failed, yeah. So I decided to redo it with, like, commentators and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah.
Weepass. Weepass, cool.
Weepass.
I'm Sonic,
Sound the Hedgehog.
Weepass, cool. I'm Sonic. My Sonic voice
I'm
is terrible.
Sonic. I'm Sonic. Yeah!
Those robots are too pain in the... No food in movies. I'm out of here. I like running better.
Hey. Back had to get up for a second.
What's your thoughts on Sonic 1, Zach? What's your thoughts on Sonic 1?
Because if you lie, that's no good.
That's no good.
Sonic
1's my favorite classic game confirmed.
Okay, I finally got up there.
Is that a
blender? This is where I usually fail, so I just gotta go slow. Completely
no,
defeat.
You gotta go
fast!
No, you gotta go fast! Yeah, I know that. I just completely defeat the point.
You gotta go fast!
Yes, and I'm done. 50 seconds, that's probably terrible for Green Hill Act 2.
You world record right there.
Yep.
I beat Green Hill Zone pretty fast when I played on my tablet.
I played on DS, so I'm a scroll.
Sadly, that tablet died.
RIP tablet.
What's your thoughts on Sonic 1?
Well, no.
Guys.
Oh. What?
Guys.
On Sonic? Sonic 1?
Guys.
It's pretty cool.
Guys.
Yeah?
What?
The one is good with math.
What?
Someone is good with math.
I'm pretty bad with math.
Tomorrow I have a test.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I don't have to worry about tests since I'm homeschooled.
You're lucky.
Well, I don't have to worry about it that much.
That's good.
Because unlike you people, I can go back.
Life is evil.
Gotta go back.
We play.
Okay, come at me,
Eggman.
What do you got?
We play. Hit rewind.
Go back.
And we do it right.
Think about it.
Yeah, I hope your recording goes better than mine did.
Yeah.
Hey, I won that fair and square, aren't
you? No, you did.
I won.
No, it was a
wait,
tie.
Wait, Zach.
Huh?
Honestly, I don't know if this recording's working or not, but I'm just gonna hope it is.
When did you start recording?
Like 4 minutes ago.
Yeah, you might want to check it, because I trusted my stream recorder and it didn't work.
I tested it before, and it worked.
No, that's what. God. Wait.
I can only go 10 minutes at a time, though.
And you didn't win because Chelsea asked you 2 more questions. I got them both.
That's because I forgot the most important question.
She asked what was her favorite character.
I said Tails.
Yeah, everybody knows.
Everybody
every
knows
girl's
that favorite character.
Character's Tails.
Everybody. everybody who's friends with Chelsea knows that it's Amy.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
What? A what? Not
all? I'm off friends with her. Am I supposed to know this?
Well, it is kind of in her username. I mean...
Yes.
It's not Sonic X Amy, it's Amy X Sonic. That's gotta be a clue.
Yeah. Yes, but Zack has wisps in his name, and he doesn't end with wisps.
What?
I found the solution.
Yeah.
Every time, stupid spikes. Again, seriously?
Oh, Sonic 1 has, like, the spike glitch. It's fucking horrible.
Yeah.
The soundtrack's good in Sonic the Hedgehog 1.
Yeah,
every Sonic game has a good soundtrack, except for Shadow.
Except Boom. Hold on, I think my grandma's calling.
Don't talk to me about Sonic Boom, guys, just don't.
What's wrong with Sonic Boom shot a crystal?
I mean, Rise of Lyric, come on.
Fire and Ice Door.
Fire and Ice actually looks decent.
I've actually got it, it's pretty fun.
Oh, cool.
Zack, when's your birthday? I'm sending it to you.
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
Class.
Welcome
three.
Back.
Okay. And well, like, three.
What I was saying, I can name one game that doesn't have a good soundtrack.
Wow. Yeah?
Sonic Boom, Rise of Lyric.
Yeah.
No.
Well, does that game have a good anything?
It has
like
one good song.
Okay, Sonic Lost World then.
Oh, I like Sonic Lost World. I like Sonic Lost World soundtrack.
It's alright. Not like Sonic Adventure 2 soundtrack or anything like that, though.
No, you mean SA1, yes.
Gotta open your heart, dude.
Oh yeah, I love that song.
Yeah, it sounds so
is that the Bentley Jones version?
No, I like the Crush 40 version better. I don't really like the Bentley Jones version. Bentley Jones is alright.
I actually like the Bentley Jones version a lot more.
I like the 2011 Bentley Jones Dreams of Enough Solution. That's probably my favourite version of that.
Oh,
yeah.
Does that have like a remix of Green Hill in it somewhere?
Well, I think they used parts of Green Hill in it. Sega.
Yeah.
I never thought about that way. I'll listen to it again.
Seriously, stop falling in the lava. Don't jump in lava, it's not good, kids.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're already in the second stage?
Marble Zone,
You're in Marble Zone?
Yeah.
No, you don't know how long it took me to beat that stage.
I hate Marble Zone.
I used to really suck at it.
Marble Zone.
I mean, I'm okay now, but yeah. I'm still pretty bad.
Whenever I saw the goal line, I was like, is this really the goal line?
And then you're like, oh shit, I gotta get a special stage.
I was like,
I don't bother with special stages because I know I'm not going to get all 7, so it's really
Let's be honest, they're better than Sonic 2 special stages, let's be honest here.
Yeah.
Sonic 2 stages are really good.
Sonic Freeze has got like the best.
Sonic Freeze?
Yeah, Sonic Freeze got like the blue sphere ones and I love those.
I've never heard of Sonic Freeze.
Oh, well, I'm going to send you.
Like, I literally never heard that.
Think blue spheres and then you're done. That's how you get hypersonic.
Well, anyway, Dan, you get a rematch in my Sonic Song contest, so.
Yeah, next time we're doing Boston.
I'm not doing it unless I really trust this thing.
I only know one boss theme and that's supporting me from SA2.
No worries, Chelsea.
I think she's eating.
I hit spikes. Okay, I'm gonna reset my recording now so I can end the record for 10 minutes.
I like Marble Zone a lot more than I hate Marble Zone more than Lapham Zone. I think Lapham Zone
I prefer Marble.
Than Marble Zone.
Raps only records for like a couple of seconds though.
Actually no, because I can go on for like over 10 minutes.
How do you do that if it can only go for 2 seconds?
That's because I have the full version.
Oh,
cracked,
cool.
Baby!
Oh. Woo! Well, in the trial
I couldn't find a crack for band account, which is annoying.
Oh, I have. I'll send it to you later.
Alright, cheers.
Well, I use OBS.
You know what? I call BS on that one.
Oh, BS.
Did you get it, BS?
yeah, we
got
really.
It. Got it.
Fart knocker.
But no.
Son of a marvelous goat.
What?
What?
What'd you say?
I said something about motherless goats.
What did you say about my mom?
I didn't say anything about your mom, I said something about the goats. You're not listening.
Son of a motherless goat.
The goat?
That's not even possible.
Are you still a Marvel son, by the way?
Yeah, I'm on Act 3.
Oh. Springboard soon is great, bros. How's your day going?
Except I'm sure Zach's drowning in lava right now, isn't he?
Well, I was a second ago. Now I'm getting shot at by fireballs. Come on, give me this break. Oh my god.
By the way, whenever this is uploaded, I'll probably make a funny moments.
Yeah. This video is probably just going to be like me failing over and over again. Well, I know it is because I'm the one playing it.
Behind the scenes.
Chaos fails 88.
I get that. I wish he had green eyes though. Well, that's missing.
You guys are weird, you know that?
Yeah, I know that.
We're from the UK, you swoop.
I'm from the US with Hillary Clinton.
And the wall. Oh, wait, is it? I'm not even gonna ask. It's a Sonic game. They don't deserve Donald Trump. Never mind.
Well, I actually like Trump, but we're not gonna.
Wait, what?
Politics.
Stop.
I don't want to talk about politics in this video.
Centipede things, I think.
Centipede?
You mean
caterpillars?
Probably something like that. Like, if you hit him in the middle, like, all the bits of him, like, bounce everywhere and hit you in the face, it's really annoying, like...
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Painful memories.
Two years
Thanks for the memories.
Even though they weren't so great.
Ooh, that song is cool.
Yeah, I know, I love that song.
Have you seen the Nate Wants the Battle version? Just, that was released yesterday.
Oh no. Wait, have you guys heard Let It Go?
And I'm back in the lava.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, listen to it. It's actually really good. It's not instead of good girl, it's actually good guy this time.
Be the good guy.
Be the good guy, yo, we put it to be.
Even though your uncle's dead. Madman.
And Eggman is going up again. Run away, Eggman, run away.
Run away, you fat fuck.
He's
faster than Sonic! In Sonic 2, he's much faster than that bullshit now.
I know, like, when you run after him at the end of the game, like, he runs faster than you. Like, what is this?
Eggman is the fastest thing alive.
And Sonic 2 proves it. What the heck was that last cutscene?
Eggman and Knuckles.
And Knuckles.
I'd love to see that.
Eggman Generations.
Oh, I'm gonna make. I gotta get Best Sonic Fan to look at it, make a logo for that.
Oh yeah.
Eggman Unleashed.
Oh no!
Eggman the Avenger.
I do not need Eggman the Werehog. Oh god, this is not gonna look good.
No. Sonic's the main villain, and Eggman Land is Sonic Land. Eggman and the Black Knight. Eggman Lost World.
Which Eggman's actually kind of cool in Lost World.
Oh yeah, he's the best character, let's be honest here.
Oh yeah.
Eggman, Wise of Lewis.
Why is Sonic a little, what do you call it, fart nugger to males?
Eggman Room, Vice of Lyric, guys. Best game.
Still, did you notice, like, Sonic is, like, mean to Tails in Sonic Lost World?
Yeah.
I think he should... No, because he's, like, he knows that Eggman can just do it immediately, while Tails will have to figure out first.
Well, I meant, you know...
Yeah, but Tails just takes it wrong.
Eggman,
I was that close to getting to the end of the stage, and you have to hit me. Oh my god.
And what about the part whenever he's trying to put the Cubot on the snow.
Oh, yeah, and, yeah.
Yeah.
Now well, that well, let's be honest, that was Tails' fault. Let's be honest here for a second.
Yeah, I know, but still.
Well, it will...
Eggman saves Tails, alright? Eggman's best character, alright?
What? Eggman saves Sonic in that movie. What are you talking... Or, game. What are you talking about?
He also saves Tails.
Yeah, no, he saves both of them.
Oh, yeah, Eggman yeah. just saves Sonic. He's like...
Yeah, I love the part whenever Eggman punches the ice. Now that's funny.
Oh yeah.
I think I cried when Eggman.
It was edgier than Shadow in that scene. Come on.
What?
Huh? I think I cried when Eggman died. I was like, no, the best character's dead. I just, oh my god, Eggman CD.
Where's Silver though? Why has he not come back? He better come back in 2017.
It would make sense for him to come back in Project though.
Yeah.
But he kinda has to, I mean, he's Eggman.
Like, everybody wants him back, but Sega won't bring him back. And Blaze. No one... Blaze is gone. Which...
That's a
by the way, did he... Could you say he died? She died in 06 still?
I'm not even sure about his canon versions.
Yeah, but... Like, did she die?
No, because she's back in Generations in yeah. Sonic Party, isn't she?
Well, yeah, but that's the past. Oh, that
oh, wait, what?
Well, say Silver and Sonic got her back from the past or something.
No, because Sonic 06 was erased from the timeline when they...
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so she didn't die.
And so I guess it must have made Blaze come into the present? I don't know.
He's from the... Blaze is from the past and coming into the present.
Yeah, unless this is the Blaze from Wash, when she's from a different dimension.
I don't think that version of Blaze was canon at all, because I think, like, the Sonic Rush was.
Sonic. Yes?
But my question is why was that part even in Generations? Because it was...
Because
it was
Sonic's 20th anniversary, alright!
Pretty much.
I'm sorry, everyone wants the best female character. Are you happy now? Yes! Wait, what?
What was that? Okay, it's gonna reset recording again.
Beyond the grave, lads.
No.
I actually went to the Trump rally the other day and got me a shirt.
Well, we could say that why wasn't Shadow and Knuckles in Unleashed, even though Sega said they were. How about that? Go on.
That would have been really from Spikes. Really? Oh my god.
Oh, Spikes, hello.
This video is basically just going to be me yelling Spikes over and over again.
Is it part 3, Spikes?
Yeah.
Spike Wisp 88.
There is actually a Spike Wisp, I just remember.
Cool lights,
I'll put that as the thumbnail.
Nice. Oh wait, it's gotta be classic sign, so I gotta get a classic render. Fuck! I mean, I can do it.
No, everyone's gonna make a thumbnail. Like, everyone's gonna get, like, a little sliver. We're gonna cut it into, like, 4 parts, and then everyone has to make it. Make part of it.
Alright.
As long as I don't get marble zones, sure.
I'm in Spring Yard now, so yeah.
I get Green Hill Zone.
Right. Why do you get Frank Kill Zone!
What'd you say?
Frank Kill Zone.
Fan Kill Zone? Is that what you said?
Yeah, Frank.
Frank Killzone, okay.
Yeah.
Best stage.
Best stage confirmed.
Sarcastic, because I haven't even seen that stage.
Even
if I can look it up.
Okay. I'm
gonna look it up on my other computer.
Spikes, again.
Spikes, why?
That's like my excuse for everything now. Why haven't you uploaded a video in a week? Spikes.
Speedix Demon is online.
Yeah, I know.
But it's more. I think Sense Space is more quick and fast.
Spikes!
Oh, Spikes?
Get used to that.
Can we just change your name to Spikes Wisp 88 on YouTube, please?
Just change it for like a day.
No, until the entire Let's Play's finished.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As soon as we get to Sonic 2, there's a spike pit. Oh no. Hey, you're gonna have a great time in that, aren't you, Zach?
Yeah.
Okay, so what stage are you on right now?
Spring Yard.
What?
Well, that... I was, but then I fell off the stage.
Spring Yard Zone.
Act 3.
Act 4. Yeah, that's weird. Sonic 1 has 3 stages, while Sonic 2 and Sonic 3 don't. They have 2.
Yeah, that's...
I always find that weird.
What about Sonic 3 and Knuckles?
Okay, here's Eggman again.
That's the same thing! I don't
Eggman, you're really not very good at this.
They were meant to be the same thing, alright?
So wait, is there a Sonic 3 and a Sonic and Knuckles? That's...
Yeah, but if you join them together, they make a different game.
Yeah.
If you take them apart, Sonic 3 ends at Long Space, and Sonic Knuckles opens up at Mushroom Hill Zone. Thank you.
Yeah.
There's your song.
Oh, now the floor's all split. I don't want that song, though.
You don't like it?
I like it, I just don't want it.
Oh.
Too much
spikes!